overnight, when dozens of groups are making their formal submissions to government to tackle the scourge.